thoughts on the stadium, Bob?
None whatsoever.
There's the Bloodweiser vent. One team is obviously more skilled than the other. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Oh, come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Well, except for me, obviously.
Attacker has an assist.
That was risky.
So early in the match?
Hey, I might actually start paying attention.
This is going to be decisive. Somebody please stop him.
Come on, guys. Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Come on, guys, together! That's it. Force them back and then pow!
Look at Twinkle Toes there. Above and below the belt at the same time. That's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that player. They need to be very careful.
You'll need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a good ball.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain. On the edge of the... within grasping range of the... And they're looking hungry.
That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down!
Hilarious!
Open up the ball with the opponent's own points. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Grab him and burn him and relax, Jim. We're gonna be here for quite some time.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time.
Duffel's balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. That's the way. Get him early.
They're going for the ball.
Only use for a ball, in my opinion. To highlight who gets hit next.
Standing there drooling. Not what you'd expect. This is blood. Occasionally, in the struggle between brain versus brawn, brain wins. Start, fellas. You can return to the snow. Smaller the team, the harder it is to score. You need to find replacements.
This needs to be a hell of a catch.
Throwers will need to wear some shades. It's really sunny out. Today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder. Come on!
two big goons that get together and fall on you, it can really hurt.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
I think he's moving. No, he's not.
Nothing must be holding him up.
Slash. That will burn.
One more step and...
Unity is strength. This is going to be decisive. You know, it's very hard to make a dwarf retreat. It's one of their greatest strengths.
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. Joking! You're gonna love them.
Successful handle. I like what I'm seeing.
That ball moved faster than a snotling with the run.
This is a touchdown!
Finally, something worth talking about.
such a gem, small talk.
Outnumbered. Seems impossible to win. Possession is the key to winning. Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. Right next to a teammate.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
That player is so close to a world of hurt. The fans are rabid, and so am I. Just one more step. Yes, two big guys is always better than one.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spot.
I love the smell of fireballs.
Field, possibly off his mortal coil. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. absolutely have to stop him. Or her. Whatever.
Hey!
Remember, you need balls to score.
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be, obviously. At least they have teammates around them.
He's wrestling to the ground. Oh, awesome.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Here comes the last chance pass.
And it is with a sudden surprise that he valiantly throws the ball anywhere.
One nil, Jim. I'd like to say that was exciting, but it wasn't.